Need more toys.
It's the final day because we got to get those toys ready to ship out to good little boys and girls this year. Our Dawn Baker, she's one of the good ones. She is live in our WTOC lobby. And Dawn, what do folks need to know to donate?
Well, we just needed to come on down here and help us just bring us an unwrapped new toy. But I am really in one of the happiest places in the Coastal Empire and Lowcountry. I just love this lobby because you know what? We wanted to fill the lobby, but we actually got enough toys to go all the way down the halls of WTOC. I'm so excited to introduce you to Scott Eford, who is with Airtherm Heating and Air, one of our sponsors. And you decided to come by with a wonderful gift today.
Yes, we at Airtherm are really excited about this opportunity. It's a privilege for us to do this for the local children and the Marine program. We've empowered our guys, our technicians, to get involved with our customers. We've allowed them to go out and try to get as many gifts as possible. We think they did a really good job.
And your customers really came through. Tell us about what you brought here.
Well, we've got three boxes. It's taken us about 3 weeks to make this happen, but our guys have gone out and hit the streets. If one of our specials is if any of our technicians get a gift, then they give a $20 gift card to our customers.
Tell me about how good it makes you feel bringing all these toys in for little girls who really need need a happy Christmas.
It's unbelievable for us. We've all decided this is the one thing we want to do as a company. We all got together. We said, what's the one thing we want to do as a company to give back to this community, which really allows us to thrive? And this is the one thing we all came up with.
Well, thank you all so much from the bottom of our hearts for being such wonderful neighbors for our kids in need.
You're welcome.
We want to tell you that it's not too late. We'll have those boxes right outside of our windows, our doors here throughout the weekend. So if you want to bring a new unwrapped toy by, please feel free to do so. And we'll collect all those things and make sure that those families have these wonderful gifts for this holiday season.